Some smaller types of goth that don't really fit into their own category are vampire goth, basically romantic goth with a fascination for vampires. Super interesting.